Hello, my Nigerian people, where they Italy? How are they? Now we don't hear the announcement when Italian government announced earlier this month when they announced that they won't regularize all illegal migrants. Migrants from what they call them, Africa, from Asia, from European countries, they won't regularize them. They say they go reach almost 60,000 irregular migrants, so they won't meet the apostle. That means they won't put them, regularize them. So they go feed, they work legally, and they get all the benefits who they deserve. And a good thing be that we're told that all nine bad pass. So why they read this news, we say, our Nigerians so will apply for this document, so where they start on the 1st of June 2020 to end 15th of July 2020. They go need some documents, and they need to go to the embassy, our Nigerian embassy for Rome, waiting for Italy here. But the embassies, our Nigerian embassy still they close because of the coronavirus matter. So the National Union of All Nigerian Associations waiting Italy can't say I they go take help the matter. They can't say they go they work with the embassy hand in hand this time through the regional associations. That is, the embassy go work with NUNINE, National Union of Nigerian Association. National Union of Nigerian Association go work with all the regional associations. I go read now all the names of all the accredited Nigerian associations when they Italy, when they don't register with the embassy, when they work with the embassy. I go read their names now. We get Nigerian Association with it for Modena. We get Nigerian Association for Ancona. We get Nigerian Association for Udine. We also get for Genova, we get for Novara, we get for Mantova, Nigerian Association for Trento, we get for Pavia, we also get for Campania, that is Napoli area. We also get for Ferrara, we get for Reggio Emilia, Nigerian Association for Milan, Nigerian Association for Roma, Lazio, Nigerian Association there for Bologna, there for Firenze, there for Como, there for Pesaro, either for Verona, either for Abruzzo, either for Palermo, either for Venice, either for Padova, either for Pisa, either for Monza, either for Piacenza, either for Ravenna, either for Asti, and either for Treviso. All these names on I call are the accredited Nigeria Association when they for Italy. That means what we know for Italy, maybe this one. Now, if you live for any of these areas, the list of coordinators, telephone number, deal with me. But not feel published on here because of privacy reason. So if you be one of those illegal migrants, we're supposed to go embassy, go ask for this certificate of nationality, that's a certificate of nationality, you will get to go through the Nigerian Association where they near you. You call me, I will leave the number here too. You will call me or you inbox me and I will leave the number for you. Then you will call the coordinator and the coordinator will tell you what to do. But meanwhile, for record purposes, may I could tell you here first. Now, what will be the requirements to get the certificate of nationality? That's the requirement to get the certificate of nationality from the embassy. Embassy say number one, you will get your certificate of origin. That's a certificate of local government origin, you'll get them. That one day easy. If you call your people when they home, they will send them to you. May they go to those local government offices within Nigeria. For your area now, may they go there, ask them, they go do one for you. Then they send them to you through email. They send them to you to your phone too. You print them, you make copy of it, you scan them, whatever you want to do. You do one. Then with ATL2, I mean the cost to do this certificate of nationality. You will bring two passport size photographs. Just two. Just your passport picture. Two. What's in the gate and they leave out? Then when you can't get these things, you can call the coordinator for your area. When you call the coordinator, you go meet with the coordinator. Now the coordinator gets the form from the embassy. You go fill the form with capital letters. They say it must be capital letters. If you use small letter, while a day, so make sure it's in a capital letter. When you fill the form finish, you go come pack everything, give the coordinator. That is the form when you fill, when the coordinator give you what you feel, you'll give her to her. You'll give her 80 euro too. You give her 2 passport size photograph. You could give them again. That's your copy of your certificate of your local government of origin. You go come take all of them, come submit them for embassy. Embassy go work on them, they go stamp and they go seal them, prepare them well the way Italian government need them. Then they will give them to the coordinator and the coordinator will give them back to you with receipt of payment. Okay? So everything they transparent. If you did Napoli, that is if you did Campania, make I give you the info. Campania, that is you did for Salerno, you there for Caserta, that is Castelvetrano area. You there for Avellino, you there for Benevento, you there for Napoli. We get coordinators already there. Now, the president of the Nigerian Association for Campania, Mr. Michael Melikon, are one of the coordinators. Reverend Father Ajino Sobia, are one of the coordinators. Chief Austin DK, are one of the coordinators. And my humble self, too, I'll be one of the coordinators of Campania region for Napoli. So if you need any assistance, you need help or anything, just inbox me and I will give you all these people number. I don't want to put on here for public. I'll give you the number privately. So any area where you feel it, if you're not Casavatuno you day, if you're not Salerno you day, anywhere you day, the one with the nearest to you, you call them. Now go meet, now arrange everything, okay? So having said that, what else again? I want to use this opportunity to talk to our Niger people. You know, this is a good opportunity for now to register for any Nigerian association within near you. You see this COVID-19 matter, this coronavirus will happen, so many people suffer. Help come, help come. Really help. Big organization like Action Aid. Many people, they come, they won't help. They won't know what's in the problem, whether it's food or how they want to help, sanitizer, just name it. Because nobody planner. Imagine people stay for house for over 3 months. I mean, over 2 months. They not plan anything. Some people serve nothing. They just hand their money finish. So they could say they won't help. They won't give them food. They won't give them things. But we don't know how we want to locate them because we're not there together. Even the church itself, all the churches they scatter. They don't get one body. When you say national, that is church union, they don't get them. Then this cultural association, they don't still get one body. Nigerian association, the only association when all of them supposed to come under. Because when you did foreign land, guess what? They recognize the Nigerian Association. For foreign land there for Italy, they don't recognize any ethnic cultural group. They don't recognize them. A cultural group like Edo community, cultural group like Odudo or Ondigbo or Olu or Igbo community. No. They recognize Nigerian community. That is why you see when something happened for Italy, they will say, one Nigerian guy do this. Or one Nigerian lady do this. They don't say one Bini boy or one Bini girl or one Igbo girl or one Yoruba girl. Now Nigeria, you understand? So for that singular reason, we need to come together. Apart from that, even job self, we begin to help ourselves because information is power. The information then they bring transformation. So if the leaders of the churches they attend the Nigerian Association, they feel they give information of what did they happen for the country to their members. If the presidents of all these cultural associations today attend meetings, Nigerian meetings too, they go visit, they help too. And so we go rub hands together, we'll come become okay here. So I go use this media to really invite all Nigerians to be part of their association for anywhere where they're there. It is important. Okay? So I want to thank Onatu. And if you don't understand anything, feel free to inbox me. Inbox me, leave a voice message because I'm not to pick any calls. Because sometimes when you they call, maybe I did meeting or I do one or two things and I don't know if you pick your calls. So it's important if you leave message, I can see them as soon as I have chance and I go reply you. Okay? I hope I've said everything I'm supposed to say. And if you get any news too, if you get information, don't forget to tell us. Inbox me, your job there anyway. We'll tell our people. Okay? Well, thank you very much for your time and remain blessed. Most importantly, stay safe. Observe all the rules and regulations, social distances, now for you and my benefits. Okay? Bye now.